Hi guys, it's Easy Forex here. I just wanna be quick, very quick. I just wanna motivate some of you guys, whoever who's thinking of losing hope, or if you have lost hope already, I'll just want to say it's never too soon, it's never too late. You understand? Everything happens for a reason, guys. If things are not going according to your plans, it doesn't mean that it's over. It doesn't mean you have to give up. It doesn't mean that what you are doing doesn't work for you. If you believe in something, guys, if you believe in something and you have faith in whatever you believe in, then I'm telling you, you're going to succeed one day. Yesterday, I had a debate with one of my students saying, I'm scamming them by sending them the strategies and stuff. Understand? I could understand his frustration. But the problem is, what I ask myself is that, is this person hungry enough to be a successful trader? Understand? That's what I ask myself. Is that person hungry enough to be successful? Understand? You cannot wake up today and tomorrow you become successful, guys. It's a period of being consistent in whatever you are doing. Most people fail to succeed in life because they rush the process. Understand? If your time hasn't come, do not rush the process. Keep on paving the way. Keep on paving. Keep on paving. Then eventually things will go according to your plan. Understand? And what I've noticed about success, if you aim to have 100,000, you'll never have 100,000. God will bless you even more. Understand? He might bless you with 500,000, but you are just aiming to have 100,000. It shows, guys, that as soon as you are born, God knows your purpose in life. He was not going to give you this life until now if He didn't have any purpose. Remember, guys, there are people who are your age, but now they are not alive anymore. And you are alive. You understand? You are alive. What does that say? What does that tell you? It simply says that you still have a purpose in life. There are people who were born for one day and they passed on. There were people who were not even born. There were people who died during miscarriage. Understand? Stuff like that. But you are still alive. You still have and you're still healthy. You can talk, you can walk, you can hustle and stuff. But there are people who cannot do that. There are people who cannot. So guys, you need to be grateful. You need to be grateful. Life is very important. You understand? My deepest fear is when I die. I do not know where I'm going. Understand? I do not know what will happen next. I do not know. I need to start afresh. So that's why if you are a criminal, you'll never go anywhere in life. I believe that there's life after death. If I die today, if it happens I become broke today, what will happen the next day? If it happened, I mean, if I did it at first, if I did it at first and I succeeded, it simply gives me more power or more courage that I can still do it again. I started with nothing. So why do you fear to be broke again? Why do you fear challenges again? I do not fear any challenge in life. If it happens that whatever I have today, tomorrow I do not have, obviously I will be depressed, obviously I will be sad, but my mind will never be destroyed. If a person destroys your mind, or if your problem destroys your mind, then you will never succeed. Your mind is the weapon. That's why when the oppressors came and oppressed us, they oppressed us through the mind. They oppressed us in how we think. They try to change our level of thinking, understand? They try to destroy the mindset. They try to program our mind to be something differently. People like Steve Biko, they were trying so hard to push the movement of black consciousness, to push the movement of black is beautiful, to push the movement that if you are black, you are special. You understand? So if you believe that being black, you're not good enough, or you believe that when you're black, you do not have opportunities. No, guys. It has to stop now. I wish I spoke in the African language, but I can't because most of the people, we are using different languages. Some, if I speak Zulu, some of you will never understand Zulu. To understand? So I think English is best, even though I'm not perfect with English. And I'm not perfect. I know that I'm not perfect. But it's better if you understand what I'm saying, understand? Especially if you can communicate through English, because those people oppressed us. Understand? They oppressed us. They came into our land, then they oppressed us. There's nothing we can do now. What we need is financial freedom. It's financial liberation. I see politicians are fighting for freedom. But which freedom are they fighting for while our people are still broke? Why? Guys, no one can change your situation besides you. You can blame the government that the government is not doing anything. The government is doing something out there. It's just that you do not do enough research to know what the government is doing. Understand? And remember, the government, according to the constitution, the government is there to govern its people. Understand? But the government cannot govern everyone. That's why now people like us, hustlepreneurs, are needed. That's why people like you are needed. I know today you might have nothing. I know maybe you're still thinking, what are you going to eat today? What are you going to do? It's bad, it's sad. Even though you're stirring with my data, maybe you are hotspotted by someone, maybe you out there in the mall watching, maybe you are using the hotspot from the mall, wherever you are using it from. Guys, life is beautiful. Life is precious. Life has its challenges, but do not ever think life is useless. Life is never useless, guys. Please do not ever give up in whatever you are doing. And do not ever doubt. Remove fear. As soon as you doubt, just know you're not doing it correctly. No matter what happens, but if you are doing what you love, then eventually you will be successful. Eventually, it will work out. Imagine that you are an engineer, you are earning good money, but whatever you are doing doesn't make you happy. It means for the rest of your life, you're going to be miserable. You understand? It means you're going to be miserable for the rest of your life, because when you wanted to qualify to get a finance of a better car, to get a finance of a better house, so that's why you decided to be that lawyer, that's why you decided to be that engineer, that's why you decided to be what other careers pay, that IT guy. But knowing deep down that your purpose in life is to create employees. It's not for you to be an employee. Understand? If you are born to create, then guys, start creating now. Start developing something now. There's still time. There's still hope. If you still breathe, if you still see, if you still hear what I'm saying, you don't need to have money. You do not need to have money to start. Remember, let me tell you the biggest companies. Apple didn't start with money, but it started with an idea. Microsoft did not start with money, but it started with an idea. Amazon didn't start with money, but it started with an idea. I can name a lot of companies. Samsung didn't start with money, but it started with what? With idea. Ford, I was reading a book
Think and Grow Rich, I think. Yeah, this guy was talking about Ford, the guy, the Ford, the car. Yeah, the Ford. What's what? Ford Mustang, the owner of that. This Ford, right? I think it's his name or surname. And that guy couldn't do anything. But what? He had an idea. Understand? He's the first guy to develop a V8 engine. What do they call it? The 8-cylinder or a 6-cylinder? I'm not good with cars. But he had an idea. It didn't exist. But he had an idea. So guys, do not say I do not have anything to start with. Understand? All you need, let me tell you the secret. All you need is an idea. It's an idea, then you'll be successful. Understand? You'll be successful eventually. Guys, I'll be short. Because at half past 10, I have to be somewhere and I haven't bathed. So guys, remember one thing. In order for you to be successful, you do not need money. But you need an idea. Thank you.